Okay, for my first TRX superset here, I'm going to pair push-ups with oblique crunches. I'm going to do 10 reps of each exercise 3 times, and then try to keep the rest down to 10 seconds. Here we go. Alright, there's round one. Now I have to repeat that 2 more times. But I'm not going to make you watch all of that. I'll skip forward to the next superset. Here, I'm going to pair a bodyweight row with squat jumps. Alright, despite that slip up, I made it through round one, and now I'm going to repeat each of those exercises 2 more times. In the video, we're going to skip forward to the third superset, which is pikes and mountain climbers. Solid. There you go. Repeat that third superset for 3 rounds and you're good to go. Make sure you're staying hydrated if you're working out outside like I am, and just go ahead and lay down at the end of the workout. Feels really good. You earned it. Good work.